huge jailhouse letter from J.C. Dugard's accused kidnapper at 11.